throws it out. Telfair. Knocked away. Ball game. Kevin Garnett.
Garnett came out of the locker room injured and performed.
We've been down this road before. Garnett receives. Turns to the foul line. It's in the air.
Oh, the big ticket has just knocked down the big shot. And Kevin Garnett has just delivered a big punch that has knocked out the Detroit Pistons.
Here's to Garnett. Garnett inside. Backs it in. And a foul. What a play from Kevin Garnett. And the Celtics go up by 20.
KG crashes to the floor, but so might have the hopes of the Los Angeles Lakers.
Beautiful crossover by Marbury, and both big guys want to block it inside. Clearly Duncan had it. He turned it over. Alley-oop back to Kevin.
Oh, baby! Woo! KG!
You can see it coming, and the building is electric off that slam dunk.
Fires it down. James cross court.
Kevin Garnett, the big ticket tonight.
The long arm of the law. Oh boy.
Looking inside Robinson. Oh, Garnett!
Where did he come from? Oh, what a play. He looks like he's on a trampoline and everybody else is playing his street shoe.
Looking inside. Lob it to Garnett beneath the foul line. The fadeaway with a hand in his face in the air for the win! Yes, sir! Garnett gives Minnesota the win at Target Center!
Brandon over Weber. Oh! Kevin Garnett! And that gets the crowd into it.
Oh, my. That was a highlight. We will see that one on ESPN.
The starters now in double figures for Minnesota. Six players in double figures. Garnett blocks it away. Sam Mack floats inside, misses, and Garnett with a rebound. He's doing it all. Porter back to Garnett.
Well, he may be a freshman in college if he were playing there, but he'd be too good for the college game right now. He's growing up fast in the NBA.